Man.
I have trouble understanding you people sometimes. Y'all talk so funny.
Well, this movie is so much fun. It's so extreme. Are these like the Bond villains or spy villains that you never got to play?
I guess in a way, yeah, for me.
I never got to play a villain before, so. Yeah.
Really?
First time. Yeah.
So good at it. I thought you'd been villain.
Stop.
yeah, it's totally that, you know. She's like my odd job, and, you know, I'm Goldfinger and all those other people, so yeah, it's kind of cool.
Yeah, what is your favorite spy movie or Bond movie?
She's going to say one of those Bourne movies. She's not old enough to have seen, she only knows the modern Bond movies.
I like Jason Bourne.
Oh, yeah?
He's modern. Yeah. Okay. Is that good enough?
Well, I like the cerebral ones, too. Yeah. You know, like Tinker Tailor, so just spy and that kind of stuff. And I read Macari novels and that stuff. But I guess for these days, you have to go Jack Bauer.
Oh, there you go. I like it. Now, there's so many cool gadgets in this movie, and I started thinking about, oh, some of these would be useful. What's the one you would have wanted to take out of that closet? And...
I like the lighter.
Yeah.
You like the hand grenade lighter?
Yeah.
Could be useful, I guess.
I guess so. I kind of like the umbrella. It does a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, this is one that people are going to want to see on the big screen. Why is it so important to see movies like this on the big screen?
There's a lot happening there. I mean, there's so much action. The scope of it, seeing it on the big screen helps in a really, you know, great way because there's so much going on. There's stuff going on. I mean, there's certain scenes where there's something going on over here, there's something going on over there. It's one of those movies that you have to see more than once, especially when you find certain scenes you like, you have to go back and go, wow, wait a minute. Or something happened so quickly that you didn't realize it happened and you need to see it again. But I just love going into the big dark room with a lot of other people and being stimulated. I mean, folks have been predicting the death of movies for, you know, decades now. When VHS started, everybody thought, well, now people are going to watch movies on tape. They're not going to go to the movies. It's just something about going to that big dark room with a bunch of people every weekend, kind of sitting there and wait to be excited and feeling everybody go or laughing together or screaming together. It's nothing beats that experience. So I don't think it's ever going to go away.
Yeah. Now, we always ask people their Hail Mary moment, the moment in their career they just had to go for it and it worked out for them. What do you suppose that was for you? I think you probably have a great one.
My Hail Mary moment. I guess my Hail Mary moment was when I guess I decided to kind of get clean and stop doing drugs and drinking and doing all the things I was doing and seeing if I could pursue my career in that way. Because I had a lot of doubt about it, you know, at that time, thinking that, well, I don't know if I can be creative, or I don't know if I can be fun, or I don't know if I'll be interesting if I'm not, you know, smashed and being the, you know, good time guy. So that was mine.
Yeah, absolutely. Do you have one as well?
Maybe when I stopped dancing. Not that it was anything negative at all, but it was just a big moment for me. Because I had to make a big decision that was really important to me.
Well, and here you are.
So. Well, you know, you're like, what, 24 now? You're too old to be a dancer.
I'm rusty already.
You can't keep up with those girls on those dance videos. I watch them.
But don't tell the secret, though. Don't tell the real reason. Is that the thing that...
Come on, everybody gets too old. You know, 24 is too old to be a gymnast.
Fine, all right.
I'm too old, too.
Yeah.
I can still tumble, okay?
Well, thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. All right, we'll see you soon.
Thank you.